is Snoopbox here. We are here with more Fallout 4. Before we get going, I am very sorry. I completed all of the Silver Shroud missions, and I was releasing them, but my parents unplugged the internet. So, the video stopped. I'm so sorry, but the video didn't make it. But I will explain what happened. Kent got kidnapped. I saved him, and he upgraded my armor. But that's all there is to it. I don't know why we let Valentine. Can't believe you meet them. But we will continue on our quest. So let's go. When the little girl said that, I like looked behind me. Where are you, Piper?
Piper.
Head my way.
You know what? Never mind.
You know where to find me.
Hey.
All right, let's talk to Piper.
You sure you want to travel with me?
Well, it's that, or get back to writing the paper. I guess the paper can wait.
Never mind.
You know what? Never mind.
You know where to find me.
I also got a haircut and changed my face.
You won't believe what's in the next issue. Just you wait.
She looks nothing like Piper. Can't believe they're related. Oh yeah, you're selling this water.
You need a genuine, authentic, custom-made hickory swatter.
What's a swatter?
Rookie, eh? Swatter, my friend, is a Diamond City tradition. See, it used to be that this whole place was a stadium. And two teams would meet and play a game called baseball. One team would beat the other team to death with these things called baseball bats. And the best bats were called
swatters.
That's a lot True fact.
Different than what I was thinking. That's not...
Look, dumbass, that's not how baseball was played.
That right, Mr. Smarty Pants? If you're such an expert, how do you think it was played?
It was America's pastime. A sport that united families on warm summer days. And it wasn't violent. Mostly.
Certainly no one was beaten to death as part of the game mechanics.
I like my version better. Now, can I interest you in these genuine, authentic, custom-made...
What's wrong with his face? Ugh, so messed up.
Let's see what you have.
Feel that, head.
Alright, what you got, Mo? Rockville Slugger. Pretty good, but I think I will skip out.
It's like I can finally think straight.
Hey, Sheffield. What do you think about coming to work for me?
Really? You mean it?
That's right.
Send Sheffield to... Why can't I send him... The castle.
Okay, I'll do it.
Let's send him to the castle. I also got... I think I already said this, but I'm going to say it anyway. I also got facial reconstruction surgery when I just changed my haircut and got the face.
Sure.
That's Barter.
Let's take a look.
Check out these cuts.
Nope. Fine. Ramen meat. No. Oh, no, no, no. No, no, no. Not for 17. Not for 1700. I'm thinking this episode, I'm just gonna do some base building. Because people have been complaining about my videos that I don't do base building. Oh, and also, instead of an per episode shout out, I'm gonna do a per week shout out. Do some base building.
Ain't looking for trouble, I hope.
First, let's wait. Wait for. I'm gonna say nine hours, maybe. Nine. Sorry, but whenever nine pops up, I have to turn into Hitler. Defend Starlight Drive-In. Nah, they can die. Cosworth is doing an MLG gameplay, alright. Let's see. Wood. I'm out of wood. I am out of wood. After building one thing, I am out of wood. Are you serious? Alright, well, time to spend all my money.
I'm sure I have something you need.
Sure. Let's take a look.
Great.
Oh, man. It's just going to be one of those days, isn't it? Wood. 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 Oh, boy. Well, time to go to other settlements and just steal all their wood. How much steel do I have? Alright. Let's travel to them, steal all their stuff. T51 power series, armor, wizard, financial, mechanized protection. Before the Great War, first produced in Balmer. Anchorage, it is highly valuable today. Okay. So, yeah. That's what I thought. Just gonna scrap everything. Rubber, ceramic. Keep the mattress, cause, you know, I don't even need it. Where's the workbench? Where the heck is the workbench? Alright, I'm gonna end the video here. Or stop the video here, and I'll be right back. I just robbed so many people. But my settlement must survive. It must endure. Always. I don't know what I was thinking. But sometimes you gotta do the wrong thing to make yourself feel good. Okay. Let's transfer aid, misc, junk, store, and store. So now I should have enough resources to build. Alright, let's get going. How am I gonna do this? You get... we're under attack. Can I just build my settlement in peace? You get a bat. I hate all of... That's stupid. I hate these super mutant raids that are pointless. Alright. Let's get building. Since I'm not going to be living here, I'm just going to use the cheapest materials. If you're telling me that I can't build here, this is madness. Fine, I'll put the door over here. And of course, I ran out of steel. Alright. I'm going to go ruin other settlements' lives. I just doomed another whatever they're called. There, now I have more stuff. All right, floor one is not done yet. Boom. Done.
you guys are wondering what I'm building a sky city for my civilization. I can get them safe and sound. I don't know why Bethesda thought it was a good idea not to include Windows. There should clearly be Windows. Like walls with Windows, not whatever the heck this empty gate is. Alright, we're just gonna do whatever, whenever. Nice. It may not look good now, but when it's at nighttime, it should look decent. And then we're gonna have I don't know what we're gonna have. No, we're not going to have those. We're going to have more machine guns. done. Alright, I'll just build walls here. There we go. Let's just store all this in our workshop. Holy crap, I have 12 people. Nice. And then this will be just the sleeping bag area where the ones who aren't worthy will sleep. And then we will build generators. Sorry if this episode's really boring. I gotta go get the generator from over here. God dang it, I don't want to build it there. Fine. Just put it right here. Like white. Alright, I'm going to end the video here. If you like, please subscribe and stay tuned. I will keep these coming out. It's been Snoop Fox here. Out.